A little bit more natural of them. You know, save point. And all that. What you got? Obelisk. The Tormentor. Bravery. Ooh. Got some stuff over here. Equip reflect. Interesting. 1,000 needles. I bet you that doesn't work very often. Unhit poison. Thorned mace. This bravery thing. How would I even get this to work? I don't even know what bravery does. Maybe I should see if I can find that out. In other games that I've played, it buffs people's damage, but it could buff damage, you know, in not great ways, like physical damage, for example. Reckoning, Vespers, Clever Gambit. Those above. Why would you have to hold that down? Oh, here's a chaining. By defeating several of the same type of foe in succession, you can create a battle chain. When a battle chain is formed, the number of links in the chain is displayed on screen. The longer the chain, the greater the chance that loot will drop. Battle chains of a certain level will not only increase the chance of loot dropping, but also the chance of rare and multiple item drops. Yeah, that's a lot. Well, I don't get to know what. I don't get to know what bravery does. I know it increases damage. Is it you? Oh. Over here? Strange scent permeates the air. Okay. From the capital to study the shrines here. They seem to be manufactured springs, in fact. Drawing water up from an aquifer. Pity they seem to have dried up some time ago. The odd thing is, when I examine the shrines, the mechanism seemed functional. Perhaps the flow of water underground changed. Perhaps it might change again. Are you telling me to go underground? appreciate it if you stopped picking on Ash, please. Where am I going and what am I doing? Hit him with an arrow. Damage was a little bit underwhelming. I have to admit. That damage, on the other hand, not so underwhelming. Obligatory getting slapped up. Guessing there's some sort of puzzle going on here. What that puzzle is, to be determined. Are you? You suck. I just can't sell maps at reasonable prices. Feels like it's impossible. Thank you. Flying enemies! Want to buy self MP 15% or less? PST. Oh my gosh. There's no. We're not surviving this. Way too many dudes. Everybody hits too freaking hard. Hold everybody in the moment again. Lizara. Gonna need a Kira. You are dead. You are dead. Dead. Now maybe you'll get this spell off like I've been asking you to. Unlikely, I know. But a man can wish. Kill this sucker, please. Thank you. from the top. Kill this guy before he kills you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Flying it. Highest magic resist.
I need the lowest.
Really, really like to not fight flying enemies. This is my goal in life. See a flying enemy? If they don't fly away, I fly away. Not originally, these little white flowers were like seagulls or something. I'm like, what the heck? Hey, I'm going in the right direction. No. Against fire. I go rogue? That sounds like a good item. Can you not buy ethers? I don't recall ever seeing an ether for sale. But I also have not looked. At least not actively looked. Bungalow visitor. We're working on the gate up ahead. Well, not actually right now. Right now we're resting. Didn't realize, or I didn't think I could actually talk to those guys. Silence before everybody gets silenced. Then we're in trouble. Thank you. here, sucker. What does Petrify do in this game? I think it instantly kills that particular person. I've never actually waited for Petrify to count down all the way on any of my party members, but it did count away on a boss-like creature. Might have been like a hunt or something like that. It like instantly died as soon as the countdown was over. I need to buy both your double license point accessory. Although, kind of getting to this point or point in the game where it's probably a little late to bring Balthier into the fold. Dirty freaking folk. I was gonna say, like, probably not group up like that. A visitor. We're working on the gate up ahead. Well, not actually right now. Right now we're resting. Okay, well, you know, y'all do what you gotta do. Let's see. Let's just assume for a second. Let's assume for a second that I wanted to play Balthier still. I would make him go guns or I would make him go poles. Though rods and measures would be giga interesting, I must say. Even bombs, like, I kind of want to know what a bomb does. Maybe if I brought Ran back, she could go into rods and measures. Actually, would take a million years making Ash go into rods and measures would actually be more ideal. But the problem is rods are two-handed. I need her to have a shield. I feel like it's a bad idea to go two-handed weapons with more than one person. I'm already sort of kind of regretting it on Pinello. It's another battle lore. Just got all kinds of crazy stuff over here. I'm gonna find those layabouts and get them back on the job soon. The boss will have our pom-poms. I think anyone's laying about beyond here, though. With bombs on the road, the next break you took could be your last. The reason I went up here is because the next area definitely looks like a boss arena. This just must be a second way to get over here. Like, I'll kill this Marlboro King. Then there was another one. Alright, let's fight the boss, see what happens. They say bombs on the road. I wasn't thinking of these bombs. Let's see. You have water. You do. But it's to one foe. See how it goes. Do a Cura. Let's do. There's something very specific that I wanted to do with her. I don't remember what it is. And Bosch is dead, and everybody's dead. Okay. And stuff like that happens, I guess. Just run away. Yep. Good idea. Alrighty, let's try that again. Alright, let's see how that does for us. Bond a little sucker. Continuously bonding little suckers. Giga bad. I don't have any handkerchiefs, do I? Okay, I do. I'm dead. Being a fire monster and being able to cast oil is cheating. That just has to be said. Hello? Kira? What are y'all waiting for? It's in, like, what are you doing? You were just sitting there waiting to cast. Right, honey? You still have the same amount of HP. There. I guess that's fair. Let's finish buffing up. Try this again. I was like, I wonder how Reflect would go. Reflect would go very poorly. Matter of fact, let's do 60% Cura. Guess I take the chance, go for a charge on you. Why is it taking so long for you to cast a Suckafu spell? I just don't. It doesn't make any sense to me. just realized what's going on. Just realized what's going on. The little bombs. You know what? We're gonna have to redo this. The little bombs, when they self-destruct, they're healing the boss. I don't know how to kill these little bombs any faster. Oh, you have haste on you. Who has dispel? I guess if I had Watera, that would be more ideal. Still have haste on people? We do. Okay. I do actually want you to cast that Thundar. Kill this guy. Thank you. Be like right now. Thundara is ready to go. And it's just not doing it. Charge. potion. Everybody's dead. Okay. This is one of them days. Like, I guess somebody's targeting her with a spell. Seen a Thundaga anywhere, so Watara's probably nowhere to be found. What can I do to make this a little bit cleaner? Could have a different weapon. It's a pricey weapon. Give you the blood sword. I thought I had an extra golden shield as well. Sopra. Soap is gonna do against the Great Ball of Fire. Get cleaner? No. You got me there. I'm not even doing that much damage. Or like I'm doing a lot of damage, but then the Suckafoo summons all these guys and it just quickly goes downhill. Thank you. chain reaction. Mass destruct. Boss is at full HP again. I didn't see it. Silencera? I don't think I have a silence ability. You have a dagger. I can silence. I don't think anybody can use it though. Would be the Mage Masher. Anello can use it. Let's see if you have a good hunch. I did see a silence right there. Gigapop. And then you need to charge. Then you need to cure. Then you need to do a regular cure. You're dead. Well, this silence raw. Not really working out for me. Boss hits like a truck. Alright. Let's try that mana dried technique here. A more confined opening. I'm all completely ready and definitely not dying moment. This is why I kept the Mage Masher on the off chance that I will need to silence something. Didn't think. Ah, there's the silence. But I didn't think it would actually come through for a boss. Thought it would be like for a hunt or something. Oh yeah. To silence the boss just hits really hard. The impression. Silence is not the way to go. Also taking less damage. That? Aren't you silenced? What was that? Bosh, it's totally dead. Maybe if the boss didn't cast Renew, I'd have a chance of pulling this off. Maybe block chance has nothing to do with with the thing. Unfortunately, that's how we lose. There we let you do your thing, actually. I think this is over. casting renew again, isn't he? No, he's not. Came over to cast Giga Damage. I don't think I need a shell anymore. Just the problems I needed. Hot mess upon a hot mess upon a hot mess. Some water moats. Well, there's that attempt. At least he didn't call for help. Oh, a small victory, I suppose. Need to turn this off. Also, need to do this to targeting ally. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the. It feels like a difficulty spike for me, but I mean, it's really just been consistently very difficult. Nobody has slow? Are you kidding me? See if we can slow this guy. Looking like no. There's your full heal. Gonna take that to mean the boss cannot be low. Alright, one more poison before everything goes to crap. Alright. Feels like your characters aren't wearing armor. It does feel like that, doesn't it? Go back and go talk to those layabouts. Maybe they will be able to help me. If only but a little bit. Oh yeah, I wanted to use those water motes. I never did. Help me fight the bombs. Help me fight the bombs. All right, so what are my options? I could hope for a pretty good sequence of events. We were kinda getting there for the other battle. Kind of. Do I want to save? There we go. That's much better. So I think I used 4 Phoenix Downs. Maybe I should just upgrade. Grind for the upgrades.